Hey guys, so I have great news. I managed to get my channel monetized again. Well, unfortunately, that meant, you know, my popular videos, and you know how they seemingly disappeared? I didn't really want to delete them because when I made them, I feel like I don't really want to forget at them, so. Anyways, if you're wondering where all my videos that have disappeared, gone, well, that's because they've been put on private, because they have copyrighted materials in them, and unfortunately, I can't remove the copyrighted music, sounds, yada yada yada. And as such, I didn't really want to remove them, so I decided to put them on private. And would you look at that? I got monetized again. However, it's like, I don't really know if I'm gonna really be uploading to this channel much. I pretty much do have my other channel called MacMar02. And I've been uploading on that frequently, but I haven't really been uploading stuff like Source Filmmaker renders or speed edits and that kind of stuff. I've mostly just been uploading fan-made Death Battle trailers. Because it's becoming a thing now these days where people are making their own version of a Death Battle trailer, and I kind of got interested in it a lot. And that's kind of, there's a few of them on my channel. I'll leave a link to the playlist down in the description, down below. Like I was saying, I don't really know if I'm going to be uploading to this channel much. Especially with my current second channel, anyways. I mean, I don't really do that much long videos, so I can't really, I don't really know if I'm going to be monetized for those videos, but I am going to be uploading other videos, such as renders of characters from the series and stuff. And an example is going to be this. Go into the link down below to watch the full video. So I'm going to be uploading more on my second channel, more frequently than this channel, if I do upload on this channel anyways. But I'm going to be uploading something this channel if I feel like it. Like, maybe I'll upload something with me writing down some fan-made death battle or something. I don't really know, to be honest, but if I ever do come around and decide that I want to upload on this channel again, then I'll probably think of something like a render for Source Filmmaker in order to upload to this channel or so. But anyways, I think you guys get the idea. If you like this video, comment, like, and subscribe. If you want me to post more on this channel, then go ahead and leave your thoughts down below. Oh, if you want to see my other channel, the link will be in the description and at the end of the video. And if you want to see more content in case I ever do post on this channel again, then subscribe to the channel. And with that, I'm out. Pasta la vista!